Hoping to expand its presence in K-12 schools, gaming company Roblox announced this month a new $10 million fund to support the creation of online learning experiences that take advantage of its platform's unique way of letting users play, explore, and socialize in an endlessly evolving virtual world. Rebecca Cantor, the company's head of education, said, quote, "We're ready to find and reward developers and organizations who can figure out how to really lean into our great physics, strong immersive 3D capabilities, and multiplayer experiences to teach in a deeper way. Looks like the metaverse won't just be all fun and games, there will be some learning involved too." Sorry, kids. Hey guys, thanks for watching Stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And hey, why don't you go ahead and follow us on social media?